here goes part two. So this guy, he was basically the bait or like a scout, okay, for the girls that they would bring into this situation. So I was not smart and I agreed to let them come to my apartment to take the pictures. So first they sent like a test photographer. He came and he took some not so great pictures of me in lingerie. And they were like, oh yeah, we're gonna take these and we're gonna send them to the photographer. And if he likes them and thinks that you're like a good fit, then he'll contact you. So now they know where I live. And then next thing you know, but I'm just like still oblivious. And of course the main photographer contacted me and we set up an appointment just to kind of hang out and like just to look at his work. He specifically did not push me to do anything I was not comfortable with. But the original photographer, he offered to buy me lingerie so I could send him personal pictures in it. And now go on to part three.